Hey all, welcome back to the Art Archaeologist channel. And if you're new, welcome. Thanks for coming by and checking out this tutorial today. So this is marbled watercolor page number 5, and I am in love with this color combination, but I made a mistake on this page by when you first put the water on, it's the paper really drinks it up quickly. And so the more successful pages, like page one, I think is really successful. It got more blending, like this over here and like this over here, because I put that initial water on and then I came in and really pooled it in there. And then this came out kind of stripey, which I still think it's really beautiful, but I would have liked it to be more blended through and through. So if you want a more blended look, just make sure you go ahead and lay down your first layer of water in your section. And then after just like 30 seconds, the paper will soak all that water in, and then just lay down a pool of water in that section. The drawback to that is it will weaken the pigment of your colors. It will come out lighter, but I really like the lighter pages as well. So it's just something to consider. So let's go ahead and get to the tutorial.